ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to SLW's Monday Night Wrestling.
Raw is live tonight, and our general manager has put together one heck of a card for this show. Hey, everybody, Michael Cole, Corey Graves, and
me, Byron Saxton,
are here tonight live.
What happened? We couldn't get Booker tonight.
We couldn't get Otunga. We couldn't.
Oh, there. talk about Angelo. Angelo was going for it.
We're going to see it. Way up there.
The knockout angle.
The opening is there for the taking. I think that slam caught us all off guard. He's got the shoulders down.
That's his finisher. One, two.
Gets the shoulder. Nice kick out. He just cannot be caught. You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Crowd is going, they can't stand the knockout posse.
Finds a way to reverse.
And I'm going to fight back with a shot to the liver.
He's starting to strike here. He's lost much of his early confidence. Is that enough? Frustration has to be mounted as he kicks out yet again. It's so easy to stay in touch with these superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page. Oh, this could be something.
Goodness. On this finish.
You can do it here.
I don't even know what to call that, but I just got to say one, two, three.
And another kick out. He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Insane.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
He's
got him up high. The
Funboy
slam. Looking to steal one there, perhaps. That would have been a shocker.
A strong kick out. Angelo might be sitting up here. Get knocked out edge again.
We're gonna see it. Way up.
He doesn't with this. It could be over.
Just as devastating the second time.
Here's a bonus. One, two,
no, he kicks out at 2.5. I have no idea how he did it.
What a great match to start off this show.
Measured up and fist drop.
Got the match with Bunz. Bunz out there. It's got to be a top contender for the SLW.
Bunz for the second row. He's driving down.
I'm sure he wants another shot. Knockout posse.
Elbows off the chest. Just relentless. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far. Just an onrush of offense here. You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
I'm going to try to get his wits out.
Look at this arm lock. Expertly applied.
Technique of Angelo looking pretty good. The man doesn't seem to know how to get out of his hole. Maybe you guys go too soon. He's able to power himself up. He was wide open for that.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
This is Corey, we gotta take a look at this action. Here is your winner and
that side of the match.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. Just a bully.
Somebody's calling somebody up, folks.
This superstar loves getting aggressive.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. Jason Voorhees is calling out too much.
Not so fast there.
Well, that's what he asked for.
Well, the table is
that's
set.
That's the former WWE champion.
No look between these superstars, that's for sure.
The Wilson and the man of the world is around in that triple threat tag team match. But for now, looks like we've got some beef.
The fans are eating it up. A lot of anger behind those words, guys.
This is the most Jason's ever talked in 50 to 60 years.
Showing the proper respect. If I want to check that ego at the door.
That looks like Tupac just said, first off, don't get it wrong, and the sweat of you, buddy.
This superstar loves getting aggressive.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Okay. I thought the crowd was chanting something else, so I'm going to just keep my mind
mixing it up.
Never mind.
To describe the blood between these superstars. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question. Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Gotta like that attitude.
Steve
Bell.
Steve Bell, the crowd is really angry. It's too warm. We're gonna see some action. Are they gonna go out of here? What's gonna happen, folks?
Somebody needs to count the tag.
Poking the bear. This should be an incredible matchup.
I mean,
both men have extensive offensive repertoire.
All right, this is my Who's going to be the nominee, Mike Tyson, representing the Knockout Posse? Michael Myers.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Yes, this is all about rankings here in SLW.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here. Working for control. In full control. Controlling the tempo.
Boxer and a single killer.
In full control. Looking dominant at times in the victory.
These guys look like a couple of...
Is that over?
He might have been waiting on that one.
Fires back.
What a drop kick right to the back.
Nice right hand. Big right hand and that same knockout blow.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly.
Goodness.
Did
you see that?
What do we got here? Gutbuster!
He knows, ladies and gentlemen, the pay-per-view again is this Saturday. But keep watching. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for Smith against Joker.
Matchup set to get underway. This is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary. And here they come. I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on the ball. Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Hear what this superstar has to say.
So somebody set up a chair for him. Let's ring that bell.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a whole match between these two superstars. First one to make a mistake could fail.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Control of the temple. In full control. Working for control.
Nice and snug, so you're able to get up and reverse.
In full control.
Oh. The counters. He's got the chin lock on.
Harsh impact.
Side. That was nasty.
Oh, good grief.
Smith got to get his head to the game.
What a damaging blow.
Well, Paz is sitting at ringside. Just sitting down.
We've got to come. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity. Stomping away
and jerking out.
Rocked him.
What an elbow to the back of the neck. Hit the midsection.
Goodness.
Oh, that's gonna combo by Smith.
Kick to the gut.
Put these combinations together, nice neck breaker. Joker's trying to get himself up. Smith is all over.
And a big right hand.
Going at it. Back and forth. But no, Smith is taking his hands here. Smith is all over.
This is a
disqualification.
The official trying to regain control. He's calling for the bell, though. The damage has been done.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Ooh, right to the face. Now he's been put on the defensive. He can hold the line here.
Smith's got to fight back out of this.
Submission move.
Oh my goodness, he was tapping, but this is no longer a match. Oh, the canvas kick. Versus the current champions, Tekken.
introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 475 pounds, the interim leader of worlds.
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys, as the tag titles are on the line. But you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 687 pounds. They are the Empire of Pain.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the SLW Tag Team Champions. We got those belts. Let's get it started. For those of you that don't know, SLW stands for Street Life Wrestling. That's right, this is Street Life Wrestling.
Some formidable competitors have vied for this title.
For now. It's only one three sets of champions in history. Pretty Man and Jaybone were the first tag team champions. So they were eventually defeated by
So here we go. The champs set to defend their tag titles. Obviously, no one can doubt the chemistry that the champions have. You can't become champions in the tag team division without having that chemistry. Being that yin to each other's yang is a primary reason why they hold those titles.
So now we've got Pennywise up against
Cailean. Oh, back elbow.
Nasty back elbow. Size difference here. Strong. Nice technical moves here. For Clown. Set up on the shoulders. Backdrop. Right in the center of the ring.
Get off the tag.
Nice tag made. Here comes the third command.
Hip toss. Beautiful Sambo style. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
Oh, what a kick. This is strong number two.
He slips out. Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess Pennywise basically power out of it. Double underhook.
The challenger's looking shaken. It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning it. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag. Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later. Missed the tag there. He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
That's not the ropes. There's a pounce. Otherwise, I didn't see that coming at all. He's in trouble here. Nice person for the turn about the
too quick to catch him there.
Bonus hit. Nice move by Cooldeadpool. Instead of going for the tag, he moves back on the attack.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, and the weapon to the back out for attack, but no, he did. Runs right back there. He knows Craig Murdoch. Oh, he's all over. Murdoch back up to his feet. Boom, jam. Shots to the body. Oh, it looks like he's shanking him. We'll call that the shank.
Big punch by the mark. That will get
your attention.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably
doesn't
even know which
corner
he is. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
What are we going to see here? Oh, my goodness. He brings him in the ring. And he rises past his body, folks. He's really flipped out here.
Jacks directly to the chest.
Turn himself out. Gonna be a home bar. Who's in our home bar? Not good. No.
He breaks out.
He's not able to break the hold. And that pin is right there.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not? And Wrassling in the middle of the chest. Oh. He caught everything that flipped to the face. He's gonna be showing our toes for a while. Just talk to them. Let them get up.
Gets it with a counter.
And Wise has him in the corner and he wants him. He's still a good pass.
Seems
like a personal vendetta between Pennywise and Craig Murdoch. So he's went to the corner again. Still has another tag. This is crazy, folks. Oh, that flip up.
Show slam? Oh, no. All the way up. Knife edge chop.
Looks like these two are trying to show this fall. One of them is in the tag.
floor. Back now inside the ring. Energy about to explode in their veins!
Oh, that is not good, ladies and gentlemen. Greg Murdoch has turned into a... Oh my goodness. Sick. Tracks him away from the world corner.
Run. Kicks out of the pinfall.
Oh,
take a whole lot more.
Evading possible disaster there.
Go all the way in. We're not doing some showboating here. This cost him last time. Gotta get back to business. Is he just gonna let him tag out? That is an experience right there. And he missed.
Super
crowd
missed.
Marz went into the corner.
Tag made.
We got a tag team. We're coming up finally. Oh, shots. Oh, hit. Oh, my goodness. No splash. I need to cover up. One, two,
three. I can't believe it.
That could have been three. Craig Murdoch showboating once again. Cost them a match.
Reverses. Can he make it pay?
All of them.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron.
And Now coming to the ring, his opponent, also a former two-time SLW heavyweight champion. He's the one and only.
And his opponent, Jeff, representing the crew from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 248 pounds, the King.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to
score.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Down, I don't even think he knows this could do it.
One, two, three.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Death.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. That's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Gentlemen, I'm looking forward to this matchup. We have Joseph Stone versus Kane.
Say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match. That's for sure.
All right, that is Joseph Stone. Joseph Stone, and here comes his opponent. The one and only King.
And his opponent, WWE champion. Weighing in at 220 pounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Look at that. He just ran into Cool right there like it was nothing. Those two have a little bit of beat. Going back to the times when they were facing each other for the title.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have been in this ring. The name of greatness to see you is truly the best.
And
I think when it's all said and done, we're talking about
in right hand. It's like King doesn't want to wrestle. He's
fight. Commentary. This has all the makings of an epic
match. All the limbs.
Primarily.
Submission wrestler. Ready to land on the tap now. Nice tap there again. Drop kick to the back.
Really just laying it in.
What a splash. He's working that lower back. Pop up and oh, he caught him.
It's a
German suplex. Oh my goodness.
He's taking some good hits. He planned for this.
Oh, Joseph is just all over King right now. He better start fighting back, but this is going to be over quicker.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Incredibly.
Legendary pedigree.
And Joseph Stone is on fire. Bouncing off the ropes. Sliding into it. Head scissors. Oh my goodness. Impressive move for a guy his size. Oh, look at that.
Back in from the
floor. Ooh, running on over. And Wilson's thrown now. Continues assault 19. Right back in. Right back. Irish looking for the other corner. Falls in. Spear. Got it about the belly over there. Suplex. One, two, and he keeps out. Soon able to kick out. He's just been on the defensive. So I've been good for Cailean, folks. Big right hand. And he's got him in a crossface chicken wing. Oh my goodness, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap? He's starting to fade. He's starting to fade. No, he breaks the hole.
So unbelievable that he broke out of
it. I can't believe he broke the hole. But Cain is still in this match. He's not giving up, folks.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Up on the top rope. Azure's part of town for these two competitors.
Oh, good going south. Going for super quick. Oh, I am back. And I think this way he did. No, that is one down.
Complete stupidity, Cole.
Snap there.
Drop kick
to the back. He's got Cain in all kinds of trouble. Takes the leg. Switch his strategies now, went from the back and the lower body to the main region. Yep, right back to that leg over there. Ah, it's just tall and it's sick.
This is painful.
Goes right back to it. Oh my goodness, he has got such a pretty leg. Drop and a big kick in the face. And a slash. What a combination of moves. Cain is just getting outmatched. No, not done. Snap man. Tighten the shoulder. Alright, Cain, come on. Good evening, everybody. Good evening.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Fighting back with all his might, showing him out of harm. There's a DDT.
He's feeling the effects of quickly the cover.
And one.
An easy kick out. Hey, I guess you never know.
One, Cain. That's so Cain. That's so Cain.
Oh,
look at this.
Look out.
Oh. Wide open for an assault. And now Yosef throwing after the arm. Defenders is working the legs, the back, the arms now.
What a shot.
Yosef is just all over him. He right hand. And he snaps in the crossface to the wing again.
This could be it.
And he reached that rope. Oh, it should be able to reach that rope. He's just not reaching out to it.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Go.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready. And there's the cover!
The team might have been out. One, two, three. Looks like Cain was out. He got choked out and didn't bang. And Yosef started
his got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go. And that's a huge win for this guy. This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.